like for lunch or whatever, eating a sandwich and everything, I didn't get used to it at least.
Oh, that's crazy. That's crazy. Damn, almost missed it.
How do you like living in the Netherlands?
We were coming here together and I was saying, if they ask us if I like to live in the Netherlands, I'm going to say, of course.
I would say the fact that it is, like, Netherlands is very clean and organized, I would say. That would really surprise me.
It really goes. In the beginning, it's super fun, then the rain starts, it's like, I want to kill myself.
Anyone that says it's bad because of the rain, they need to grow up. Because, like, you can still do a lot of things even if it's raining. Like, I like
shower in the rain.
Yeah, you can do that.
The rain.
What I learned about Dutch people, which I actually like, is they're so straightforward.
True.
Like, what's on their mind, they just say that.
I thought when I came here that people would be less nicer, but they are not. They are actually pretty nice.
Yeah, international students are everywhere.
Yeah.
You can speak English everywhere, which is a great part.
It's like part of the Central European area, so it's easy to travel to like other places. Like, I've been to Germany a few times biking. I've biked to Belgium a few times. And also traveling within the Netherlands is really easy.
Yeah.
The comfort of life is really nice.
Yeah.
It's really comfortable.
Yeah.
So I do like it.